Okay, to be honest, Mason Jones, I love you. You're like my brother, and I can trust you with anything. And thank you for my play tryouts. I even though I had to sing in a corner, it was very nerve-wracking, and I freaked out and spazzed out during tryouts. But you know, it's all good. Yeah.
Mason Jones, you added me on Facebook. I don't know very much about you. Your name is Mason. Your last name is Jones. You're with Hildale. You're in band.
Baritone.
What?
He plays baritone.
Baritone?
Yep.
Screw you, you're brass. Woodwinds all the way. Biatch.
Yeah. To be honest, Paige Snyder, I love you. You're crazy, and you're always out there playing basketball at like 9 o'clock at night.
Hey, who's this girl?
She's blonde like you.
Paige, oh my God, my eye is just... Paige Snyder, volunteer at volunteer dot... What? Oh God, I look like a mess right now.
She goes to Hildale.
You go to Hildale.
Freshman.
Freshman. Oh, girl, you freshman. Girl, I'm a sophomore.
Yep. Yeah, okay. Brittany De Los Santos.
Girl. Girl.
Is that how you just...
Girl. 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 Girl.
I love you.
Shut up. Girl, you gotta listen to me right now. Go listen to me right now. Girl. Shut up.
You shut up.
Brittany, girl. You listen here, girl. You know, I love... Okay, let's be real. Brittany, we haven't talked in a while, which is kind of sad. You know, I haven't seen you in a while either. Which is sad, too. You're a really good friend, and I really appreciate you. And even though I haven't took your advice, you do give good advice. I just don't take it. And, yeah. What am I saying? I don't know. Brittany, okay, let me restart. Brittany, like I said, you're an amazing friend. You're really beautiful and gorgeous, like, and all of that going on. You don't need makeup. That's what I'm saying. You look just as amazing without it. I remember all the little adventures we had. They were pretty fun. I hope to see you soon, and, I don't really know what to say right now, because, like, I keep spacing out, and I don't know what to say, and I don't know what to say, because I don't know what I'm going to say, and I don't want to... Oh, no, it fell on the floor.
Drop tripod.
No! Brittany, you're just an amazing person inside and out. I think I've been talking for the past, like, 3 minutes, maybe. I'm not sure. You're Brittany. You've been with me through a lot, and, you know, you're amazing, and... Oh, God.
You're spacing out.
I'm spacing out. Yeah, I'll text you, but I'm a very forgetful person, as every... Yeah. I don't know. I just forgot what my point. I don't know. I've been, like, rambling on. You're amazing. You're a good friend, and, yeah. I miss you, and I think I've said all I need to say. I can't repeat, like, 100 times.
Best.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of, what she said, like, I don't take your advice either, which I probably should have a long time
ago.
Yeah,
I really should have taken your advice. But I didn't, and I regret not taking your advice whenever I should have taken your advice.
She gives really good advice.
Yeah. You're really good advice. You're gonna cut a banana, and you're gonna eat the banana, and you're gonna get the banana, and you're gonna...
Oh, you and Grant are adorable together.
Yes.
It's been, I think, 4 months, right? And she was telling me this a couple days ago. I can't believe I forgot. It's been 4 months okay. and something days.
Brittany. Girl. You and Grant are, like, adorable together, and you're just too cute, actually. He really does like you, so he's a keeper, and you should hear all the sweet stuff he says about you. I mean, it's... That boy's crazy for you. He's crazy for you. Just know that is 6 minutes and 20 seconds, and you just pointed at the camera, and now I go, I'm sorry. Just realize that...
Yeah.
He likes to... He
loves you.
He really does love you, and he really does care for you, and you should hear all this stuff he says about you, and the movie's over.
We've been talking, okay.
Oh, God. You know, he's a keeper.
And show you her Halloween costume.
Oh, I already seen her Halloween costume. I was at Halloween with her. We were at Halloween together. But, that was really good, and, you had me, like, kind of buckle it up, and that was kind of hard because, you know, it's... But, yeah. Girl.
I think we've talked the most about Brittany. I love you.
I love you, too. You're an amazing person. You and your Grant are adorable. He loves you. He's a keeper. He talks about you a lot to a point where it's... It gets... Girl.
I love you. And I hope you and Brant. Why did I say Brant? You and Grant last for a long time.
Yes. Go to the moon. Together.
Become astronauts to go to the moon together.
No!
Yes, they should become astronauts. That'd be so sweet.
Be a plantist, just plant scientist. And Grant can be
Who dates a plant scientist?
Brittany's gonna be a plant scientist. You can't. No. Brittany, be a plant scientist. Don't listen to anyone. You have to be a plant scientist. It's your destiny.